Use my body to keep you alive.
Yeah, I'm on the radio, number 95. Take me to the home, get boosted, I hold your laugh. See heaven, that's a horror show. Knock it nice and smooth, step back, gonna watch it blow.
Welcome to MPWF Annihilation. My name is DJ Johnny Feelgood, and we start things rather abruptly here tonight as Tiffany had a huge announcement to make, and she said it couldn't wait. I mean, show pyros and everything. We had to just go straight into this announcement. Tiffany said this will change the face of Annihilation and change the face of this week's episode. And that right there is a huge announcement. Tiffany announcing an 8-man tournament to crown a brand new champion at MPWF Breaking Point. And I gotta say, that's a huge announcement there made by the general manager. And that explains the championship belt around Tiffany's waist, the MPWF Junior Heavyweight Championship, the new championship belt which will be a part of the MPWF from now on. So we head to ringside to start off the first match of this championship tournament. And like we said, it was a rather abrupt beginning to MPWF Annihilation, but Tiffany said that she wanted to get this show kicked off the right way. And she has with a huge announcement for the Junior Heavyweight Championship. So here we are with an 8-man tournament. And right now we don't know who of the participants of this 8-man tournament, but we know that Dr. Ice Jr. is the first person who is making his way to the ring tonight to compete in this tournament to be crowned the new Junior Heavyweight Champion at MPWF Breaking Point. Tiffany mentioned how the Cruiserweight Championship was taken away from the Annihilation brand in the MPWF draft lottery. Well, the Junior Heavyweight Championship, the weight class is a little different in the Junior Heavyweight Championship. It's a little heavier. It's for a weight of 250 and downwards. So it's a lot heavier than the Cruiserweight title, which was 220 and downwards. So that's why a person like Dr. Ice Jr. is able to compete for this Junior Heavyweight Championship. And it'll be interesting to see Dr. Ice Jr. become a Junior Heavyweight Champion, if possible. Here comes, ladies and gentlemen, Reese Bobby, a man who was drafted to MPWF Annihilation last week and is looking to pick up championship gold here. He's a technical wrestling phenomenon, as Reese Bobby, and loves to make people submit. He also loves to bend the rules when he pulls out those brass nuts and use those on his opponents. We've seen Reese Bobby go for that in the past, and that could be a problem, an issue for Dr. Ice Jr. in this matchup. And again, we're here, ladies and gentlemen, in Nashville, Tennessee. Nashville getting two shows this week. MPWF 4 and MPWF Annihilation and MPWF Superstars as well. So, I mean, it was a big week here in Tennessee for the MPWF, and this crowd here not giving a great response at all to Reese Bobby, who's getting in the ring right now. So, ladies and gentlemen, let's kick this show off with this huge matchup between Dr. Ice Jr. and Reese Bobby. And here we go, the first contest of the evening tonight as Reese Bobby goes straight in for that arm. As like we said before, nice deep arm drag there by Reese Bobby. He will do everything possible to use submission maneuvers on his opponent. As Dr. Ice Jr. now in control with his unorthodox style. Dr. Ice Jr. likes to do things a little differently. He's a little different than most superstars. He's the only second generation superstar in the MPWF right now. And I mean, he carries to the ring with him that bag, which nobody has any idea what the contents inside of it are. Dr. Ice Jr. has kept that a secret, and I know that one day I want to find out what is exactly in that bag that Dr. Ice Jr. carries to the ring with him. Nice reversal there by Reese Bobby. And Reese Bobby now with a nice belly to back suplex. Reese Bobby has gained a few fans here in the MPWF on YouTube. We've seen a few people liking the way Reese Bobby does things. I think Reese Bobby is a hell of an athlete. Sometimes doesn't need to use the tactics that he does, like this, having the submission here on Dr. Ice Jr., the half Boston Crab, and holding onto the ropes. I mean, Reese Bobby utilizing those submissions very effectively. You see how he goes right to the leg. Dr. Ice Jr. has had problems with the leg in the past with injuries against the internet champion, sorry, the YouTube champion, Tyler Fell. Nice jab there by Reese Bobby. I mean, Tyler Fell will be at breaking point where he will defend his championship against the Eclipse. And he made himself very clear when he took the Eclipse out last week with a championship belt. But we'll get more into that situation as the night goes on. Right now we have a matchup between Ice and Bobby. Ice net breaker takedown there by Dr. Ice Jr. on the outside of the ring. And now Dr. Ice Jr. moving the steel steps. As I say, if he hit him in the face with it, there'll be a disqualification. Little Reese Bobby tripping over the steps there, and he might have tweaked the knee. And that might be... That was a smart move there by Dr. Ice Jr. as he now throws him into the steel ring post. And now hits him head first there. So the Ice now getting inside the ring. And now nice bulldog takedown there by Dr. Ice Jr. And again, breaking point will be on the same night as MPWF Backlash, ladies and gentlemen. Back-to-back CPVs from War and Annihilation. And then soon after that, we'll have MPWF SummerSlam, the biggest party of the summer. And I guarantee you it will be just that. And a flying chop off the turnbuckle, but his reverse side by Reese Bobby. And a nice overhead belly-to-back suplex there by the submission specialist. I mean, Reese Bobby... I mean, you know he's a submission specialist by his moves, and on his tights is very self-explanatory. I'm going for the knife hand chop, nice boot to the gut. And now what's he setting up for here? Nice suplex takedown there by Reese Bobby, utilizing those very good wrestling maneuvers. Now Bobby now going to throw Ice Jr. into the ropes. And a nice shoulder block takedown there by Reese Bobby. And now go for another submission here, the camel clutch. Trying to choke Dr. Ice Jr. out. Dr. Ice Jr. may be in some trouble here. Ice is going to have to try and power out of this move. This is the only way you can do it. He is too far away from the ropes. As Dr. Ice Jr. now using his strength, as you see, carries Reese Bobby on his back. And now drops him spine first into the mat. And now Ice now has him up. A nice hip toss there by Dr. Ice Jr. They're having to force that hip toss. Sometimes isn't the best way to get it, but it was the only way he could do it on Reese Bobby. And a nice drop kick there. High impact Reese Bobby being hung up in the ropes. You see Dr. Ice Jr. pulling Reese away from the ropes, going for the cover here. Smart move by Dr. Ice Jr. 1, 2. And I mean, Dr. Ice Jr. had a great matchup against the challenger for the MPWF Championship last week, Tyrone Fitzgerald. And I mean, he's trying to wave off of that momentum from last week to pick up a victory. And I mean, Reese Bobby lost his matchup, a shot to get a match of the YouTube Championship. And now Reese Bobby with a double axe handle connects there off the top rope. I mean, Reese Bobby experiencing firsthand what it's like to go against Eclipse in the ring. And Dr. Ice Jr. experiencing firsthand what it's like to get a T-bone suplex from Reese Bobby. And there's a shot with a brass knucks by Reese Bobby. And referee Marty McFly didn't see that, and that was directly in front of his face. Now explain to me how the hell that Marty McFly didn't even witness that. As now Reese Bobby goes back again with the overhead suplex. But Dr. Ice Jr. isn't even responding right now, as Reese Bobby is in full control. And maybe we'll see that T-bone power slam, but never mind. Reese Bobby go for the submission here as he hits a sharpshooter there on Dr. Ice Jr. The sharpshooter is applied. Dr. Ice Jr. in the center of the ring. There's nowhere for him to go, and he has no choice but to submit. Reese Bobby picked up the submission victory here tonight, making another opponent tap out here on MPWF Annihilation. And you can see here in the replays, look at this T-bone suplex here. A beautifully applied maneuver. But again, the shot with the brass knucks is how I don't understand how referee Marty McFly missed that. It was directly in front of him, and the referee did not disqualify Reese Bobby. And I mean, because of that, he was able to pick up this, the sharpshooter, the submission that made Dr. Ice Jr. tap out. I mean, he was in the center of the ring with absolutely nowhere to go, and now Reese Bobby is the first person advancing in this championship tournament. I mean, Reese Bobby certainly proud of himself. This crowd here in Nashville, Tennessee ain't proud of him whatsoever. But Reese Bobby could care less about the fans. Reese Bobby is heading towards the semifinals next week on MPWF Annihilation. A big victory for Reese Bobby here as he advances in the tournament. The question is, who are the other six men who will be competing in the Junior Heavyweight Championship tournament? Stay tuned to find out, ladies and gentlemen. This is our announced main event for the evening. The Avenger, a member of Cash Money Inc., will be taking on the Black Giant in the main event. The question is, ladies and gentlemen, will Tyrone Fitzgerald get involved? I guarantee you he will. Can the Avenger beat the Black Giant? No one has pinned him so far. So, I mean, we'll have to find out what happens here. But this is another interesting situation that took place last week. You had the the Tyrone Fitzgerald trying to recruit Shaun Stevens, same with the Avenger, to Cash Money Inc., and now there's Deborah Dangerous, and I'm just like Shaun Stevens, I'm thinking, what are you doing in my locker room? And I mean, what is up with this becoming the Dynasty of Annihilation? That's all that Cash Money Inc. has been coming up with. And I mean, they've been in Shaun Stevens' face, I mean, ever since he came to this brand. And now Shaun Stevens telling Deborah Dangerous to shut up here. And oh, wait. Oh, Shaun Stevens locking lips with Deborah Dangerous. And Deborah Dangerous is in shock right now. Shaun Stevens taking an opportunity. I mean, wow. That was shocking there, ladies and gentlemen. But here's the Black Giant, the MPWF champion, now arriving in the arena. As he, again, he will be competing against the Avenger in the main event of tonight. I mean, here he comes. Oh! Tyrone Fitzgerald from behind attacking the Black Giant with a metal pole. And Tyrone Fitzgerald already softening him up for the Avenger later tonight. I mean, Cash Money Inc. already moving fast towards this main event here in Annihilation. I mean, already it's been announced that the Avenger will be facing Black Giant. Tyrone Fitzgerald with an attack, and Deborah Dangerous trying to recruit Shaun Stevens. And Shaun Stevens doing a little recruiting of his own with Deborah Dangerous. I mean, what the hell was that all about? Shaun Stevens just dropping the bomb and Deborah backstage. But here we are for our next matchup of the Junior Heavyweight Championship as MXE makes his way through the ring. And ladies and gentlemen, MPWF superstars, MXE's cousin and tag team partner KJ Stevens picks up a victory against Blue, thus giving MXE and KJ Stevens a shot at the Tag Team Championship on next week's edition of MPWF Superstars. Now, I mean, that's going to be a hell of a match, ladies and gentlemen. I mean, I cannot wait to see that. We saw a hell of a tag team match with the tag team titles last week, and we're going to get to see a rematch for that on Superstars next week. I mean, make sure you tune in every Wednesday for MPWF Superstars. I promise you, it's a hell of action that takes place in that show. But I mean, tonight, MXE is focused on winning a singles championship. If he wins tonight, he will advance to MPWF Breaking Point to challenge for the Junior Heavyweight title. And here is his opponent. I mean, ladies and gentlemen, there's going to be a little bit of bad blood in this matchup. I mean, White Boy Fresh and MXE did not face each other on Superstars, but I mean, their partner certainly did. I mean, White Boy Fresh is going to want to pick up a victory for his team, seeing as Blue lost on Superstars. I mean, White Boy Fresh is a former Cruiserweight champion, the current World Tag Team Champion, would love to have singles championship gold again, and would love to advance to Breaking Point, the challenge for the MPWF Junior Heavyweight Championship. I mean, there's always new things happening here in the MPWF, and this is a big tournament to kick things off, ladies and gentlemen, here tonight. I mean, we've already seen the Reese Bobby advance by defeating Dr. Ice Jr., and that White Boy Fresh and MXE are going to go at it in what should be a highly athletic contest here on Annihilation. But ladies and gentlemen, we're heading for the first major break of this evening. When we return, this matchup will continue between MXE and KJ Stevens. Sorry, MXE and White Boy Fresh, so stay tuned.